The Zone is a magical vintage store that started 40 years ago by a woman named Donna Jenkins. And it's been a cultural hub for students and elders and everybody in between, of all races and all class and gender and everybody, finding different elements of themselves throughout time, which I feel like people come in here and they're just like wandering. I feel like a lot of people don't really have like a specific purpose. They just want to explore and they want to just see what's around and what has been around. That they find pieces of themselves and they create their own styles and they create their own identity through these like recycled pieces of clothing. It's one of the coolest things about vintage and consignment shops is that all the clothes tell such a beautiful story, and I feel like everybody that picks out a piece, I feel like they're definitely connecting to so much more themselves that they exist beyond in their bodies.